Hello, everyone.
I'm very sorry that I can't do the Pokémon Scarlet gameplay yet. I gotta finish this series, which is Pokémon. Cute Pokémon only. Which, I think I have the rules around here somewhere. But it's like really stupid. I think. I have no idea what happened last time because that was like quite a while ago. Let me see if I got the rules here. Oh! Want to sing my health? That's no good. I also upped the quality slightly. I'm testing the waters again, as I tend to do every once in 5 years. My capture card is back to being temperamental. At best. I did forget the rules. And there doesn't seem to be a whole card lying around. Oh. Here it is. No healing items, cute Pokemon only. No starters, no TMs, rare candies, legendaries, Dynamaxes, and I can only use Pokeballs.
So, we got a bit cut out for us.
And I gotta get reacquainted with this team. We have Grimace Shack, because I couldn't put Shake. Squirt. Dottie. Phallus. Oh, Felice and Zapper. Yeah. So, I do really need to level up people. So, we're doing it. You can do it. This is gonna be annoying, isn't it? I'm gonna have to play in like this OBS screen. Y'all can't see it, but it's an annoying area because I can't see half the screen half the time. Yeah, we'll do this. And to recap, we can evolve. Oh my. But the evolution has to be cute as well. Like, this is just going off of me, because I'm not streaming at all. Because we have already established. I'm not going to risk it. I don't know how much damage you did last time, but let me fix this, hopefully. Do your job.
Do your job!
Okay. Do your job now. I want it done. Are you done now? Here we go. Okay, screw you.
T
Do your job. I didn't buy you for $30 to screw around with me, brother. There we go. I forgot who we're fighting. Oh, yeah. I ain't even gonna tackle. I know Drillbur's cool. Hold on if I tackle. I'm trying to be as light around here as I can. Try not to disturb my capture card right now. We don't have a flying type. I'm gonna need that Woobat right now. Yes, Woobat, get up here. I forgot. Is there a whistle button? Yeah. Which button? Which button? Which button, guys? Get back here. Which button?
Is it this one? Is this one?
Oh my gosh. Do your job! Which is it? Is there a cooldown to this? Which is the whistle button, my brother? Press in. You gotta press in. On the left stick. Hey, get over here. Woobats do not care, huh? Oh, I did not notice that. Like, right in front of me. I also lowered the volume a bit. Oh, I got this, right? Yeah, I got it. Da 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 da. Yay. Get out. I'll have to find a way. I am planning on fighting as many people as I can. Some I did forget to say about Scarlet and Violet is if you want to be one of the people who decide my starter, there's a poll in my community tab, and I don't think I'm gonna kill it. Nah. Yeah, it is so hard to see. But there's a poll in my community tab if you want to vote for starter. Hold on. I'm gonna try to stay consistent. Let me just see if I can stay consistent here. Go to my channel, playlist. You can't see anything. Nuzlocke.
Which side is my... My camera seems to be on the right side. Okay, yeah, we're consistent. Just slightly different looking. And I think back then I had my camera set weird anyways. Well, my video. So it's not covering up the full screen. But I don't know. It's you. Coming this way, I'd advise against it. Any trainer with a wishing star is in for a beating from me and my Pokemon. Pause for effect. Pause for effect. Or just kill yourself.
Work! Do your job!
Wiggle it. Wiggle. Do as you're told. This is gonna be a recurring character in our adventures, ain't it? I cannot tell what gender this person is. You were great, Ball. No. Dark time payback. Oh dear. Yeah, payback's not gonna work here. I was hoping. Try to do a setup move. This music is honestly so good though. I'm gonna do Nuzzle first. Very nice. So easy. I really don't want to have to go back to the Pokemon Center because I can't use healing items, as I already stated. Oh, I was meaning to say that, but I'm meant to be quick about it.
Such a fun time!
Just psychic or psychic guitar? Oh, okay. I'm thinking of Dr. Guitar on the second stage is what I was thinking of. Would you want to bet that it's faster? It's faster.
Ooh, jeez.
Yeah, I'm done. Alright. If they're enhancing the level. Please be faster. Okay. Okay, not exactly how I thought this would work, but... Ooh, that is not good. Go ahead and spike.
let a setup move. Watch it be one of the moves that has like 40 PP. So I can just blow through my attacks. I know Psybeam has like 15. What's the point? Will you just not know? Okay. So this was a useless endeavor, I guess. Katina. Psychic Fairy, probably? Disable. Watch you just have a stronger move. I can move. Not bad, not bad at all. No, you're done. Shifty is not that cute, I don't think. If y'all think the Pokemon is cute, just say it in the comment section. So I can know which Pokemon I can use. Cause this is all subjective. I'm just going off of like what I would think people think is cute. Everyone has different preferences, I guess. And who are you? Oh. Definitely. Let's stop by this camp. I would love my Pokemon to be happy with me. You, yes, you. But I think there's a way you can change. Just look around. What the heck is that? Why is my camera? Yeah, see, I'm not doing it. Keep up with it. You're having a hard time keeping up with this, huh? Well, that was exciting. Menu. Cooking.
Let's cook.
Oh, I don't have berries. I forgot. I threw away all my berries. Well, that was... That had no purpose at all. That's a kid. Okay. Thought that was a Pikachu for a second. I'm like... Hold on, there's that pumpkin over there. I think the pumpkin's kind of cute, you know, it's like, it's nice, it's adorable. You know, but, oh wait, there's ground. Yeah, ground's really nice. I remember from Brilliant Diamond, Garchomp was like, absolutely screwing over my team. I had like two steel type on it. Using earthquake.
Butterfree.
Yeah, I think I'm good, but I think I'll hit him with a stomp.
No, Marlin.
I like to see that yeller. That's what it was going on. Okay. Doesn't that raise my speed? Nice. Yeah, I think Gordish? Lord Pump Lord whatever. The pumpkin ghost. I think it'll be a lot better than a Seedot. Yeah. I need to train some low stuff. I think I have a wealth of Pokeballs right now. Could be wrong. Punkaboo. See, look, it's cute. It's adorable. I do not know its level. I'm gonna just assume it can handle it. That's a good one. Oh, right, it's a ghost. What am I doing? You know what, just for funsies, I'll just say I don't look ever at the levels. Anyways, relief. Wow, two in a row, I'm just an idiot, huh? Let's kinda calm the heck down, brother. Oh, Payback is super effective. I might accidentally kill it. And Shadow's move. Yeah, Dottie's getting replaced, let's be honest.
Ooh, voila, brother!
I don't wanna... Yeah, I have 193. I can afford to just sit here and just launch round after round after round at it. That either means I'm lucky, it's a low level, or it was just right. Please be around level, like... 16, maybe? Sure. Oh yeah, I forgot, I gotta capitalize.
Nuzlocke.
Yeah!
Well, let me see the summary. 16! That's good. Good defenses. Frisk, so that's good. I can strategize. 44 health. Very solid moveset. I'll add it to my party. Badotti's probably... Oh, let me check on the stats. I don't like going to boxes for the menu, but like... Let me see... the differences. Everything but defense is better. Sure, it has Mega Drain and Rollout and Payback, but like... We got Leech Seed, Razor Leaf, we got all the good stuff. I'm not sure if, like, we can consider its evolution as a... What's it called? A cute? I'm not sure, though. We can debate in the comment section if y'all want. But to be fair, there's probably literally no one watching on it. Is that my left side? I don't need a fairy. I would love to win this, but I really don't want to die, so. I'm just gonna go ahead and incinerate, and I got a two-time match. That was just... I did not know when you defeat Pharisee, he just kind of plops down and just accepts his fate. It's an Electro. Okay. Okay. 40.
Not that good.
But either way. Oh yeah, right. Quick attack. So that was lucky. I'ma just hope it's not at a level where it has any good moves. And I'ma just try to leech off of this guy, try to heal as much as possible. And I can use items as long as they're not healing items. So I can just give it a plate or something at one point. Actually, I lowered the volume a little bit because on my screen, it just kind of looks like y'all cannot see at all what I'm saying here. I may have to lower it more, but I don't know. I'm gonna just shadow sneak. Beautifully done. That was, you kind of sold there, but okay. You know? It's honestly getting tragic. Is that a Pokemon? No. No, I'm an idiot. Is that a Pikachu?
Oh, you're cute!
You're adorable, you know? Okay. Have a great day, sir. Actually, that would be some beautiful experience. Get back here. I don't want... Actually... It may be my best interest to get a Pikachu. We'll see. I'll go ahead and catch it, probably, actually. I'm gonna just go ahead and just start throwing down. Because Yamper, when it evolves, it becomes this cool dog. But cool and exactly cute, you know what I mean? So... Raichu, I think people would think it's kind of cute or something like that. I mean, it's a big old chubby rat. So, yeah. I also have to look at stats because it's probably like level 15 to 17. What should we name this Pikachu? Zip Zap. Cause why not? Zip. Oh, we could just name it Zip. I wanna see Zip summary.
Pikachu!
14! No. What moves you got, baby? If we ever get stuck, and besides, everyone uses Pikachu, I guess, so. Wait, did I not get any experience for that? How menacing. Leet Seed is gonna be so great because he can't normally heal, but that's not gonna be so great. Either way, is Shroomish in this game? Sorry, guys. Allergens. Yeah, it didn't do much, no. The faster the Pokemon get, the more damage Electro Ball does, so. Honestly, this is the perfect way to heal from, like, low-level Pokemon. That could be how we heal in the field, because I can't use healing items. So as long as this Pokemon stays alive, we are good, probably. It's gonna be wicked wild. I'm trying to see what all's in this area. I didn't even walk. I'm gonna kill it. Aww. So cute. So tiny. Oh yeah, right. I'm paralyzed. Yeah, I'm gonna switch train. I need to really get everyone around at the same level. Thank you. it could be useful, but Joltik is just such a lowly Pokemon. I don't hate it, I don't have anything against it, but you're just probably not going to be anywhere near the level of Yamper, aside from speed, probably.
Whoa! Calm down, bro!
Nest balls. Hey, another Yamper. I'll find it. Link, that is adorable. I'm gonna just try to get off Elite Seed, I don't know. When he's pulling off stuff like that, like, I'm pretty sure I can get it eventually. I'll keep trying. Yeah, there's like no way I don't win here. I'm just leech off of Yamper here. This was such a good idea, by the way. You know, I bet some of y'all didn't even know this series existed because of how long I just didn't do anything. Heal up Elmer a little bit. Then I'm an iron defense. Yes, it's gonna be annoying. It's gonna take a while, but what can you do? No. Gotta heal up somehow. Iron defense, yet again. I need something like Amnesia or something. Something that raises a special defense as well. But I don't think Elmer learns that. And if he does, it's probably not until a later level. Quite a bit later, I don't know. Now some great health. Pretty good levels across the board. Alright, let's scram.
Woo, hold on there, Granny.
Ruffle.
A Diglett. Hachu, my brother.
What's your deal? I don't trust it. You're the only one at level 17. Let's bring you out. Well, one, two, I knew it. I knew it would have some kind of. So this is going to be quite annoying, ain't it? Let's see what kind of stuff we can give you. That does nothing. So that's gonna be quite annoying to deal with right here. Get a switch. I can do copycat. But copycat's just not gonna do much. Okay. That really does nothing, but... Nice, nice. That's one threat dealt with. Let's see. Oh, there's just one? Okay. Sure. What we got in our inventory? Okay, we can sell those. Sunstone, hard stone. I'll sell those. And nothing special, huh? Different about these boys. I'm gonna go ahead and go get that. Pile of silver powder. Oh, bug type. Yeah. What? Woo-loo! Yay. Everything just crashing into me in this game. Oh, is that Milo? Milo. Grass type. Okay. How does Woo stop itself from just rolling away? Anyone ever thought of that? That just me? I will train up. Slightly. Is that an Eevee? Oh, heck yeah, that's cool. You can tell Nintendo has favorites, because the only Pokemon to say their own name is Pikachu. And Eevee in most games. The first few were the only ones where Pikachu didn't say its own name. But it just got so popular so quick. It just had to at one point. That's its whole purpose. Be popular.
Oh no!
I'm gonna catch an Eevee. I'm gonna name it Potential. People think just about every evolution is cute. Oh, that's the wrong. That was not. Okay. Yep, I'm an idiot for that one. I don't want it confused either. I'm gonna get Elmer some help while I'm waiting. I don't want it confused. Could just not work. How are you evolving into a Sylveon? Because that's like the embodiment of cute in the evolution lines. Because Jolteon, Flareon, Espeon, Umbreon, they're all pretty cool. But like, Sylveon is like cute. Oh, there it goes. Sand in my eyes. Oh no. This Jovan getting tall. Watch me like level 10. You're done. We could replace Felice at one point if we trained up Eevee to be Sylveon. Yeah. Potential. I love typing. Potential. That's probably how you spell it.
What level are you, my friend?
14. Okay, great. All at 20s stats. Runaway. And stats are... Yeah, moves are crap. Okay, I'll be gone with you. You! Get back here. I want to fight you, kid. Huh, who would have guessed? Hire me on as a music director of Nintendo. I'm clearly better than all of Nintendo. Yeah, we can do it. We just gotta get one more.
Roll the dice!
Was it doing roll the dice? Something like that. Attack, okay. Good thing I'm not using attack. Or maybe it is. How is that attack, by the way? I have no idea how it's considered attack, but okay. That is clearly, like, special. I don't know how physical attack at all. Well, the paralysis just doesn't exist, which is a bit slow. I will go to the center. What was that? You. Is that a Meowth? Alright, yeah, it's a Meowth in it. It has a beard, it's a Meowth. Just for the experience. Yes, this whole thing, this whole episode, has been about training and catching Pokemon. But you didn't expect this turn of fate, did you? For those of you who somehow watched a full hour of this, I must congratulate you on your patience. You have the attention span of a wise elder in any, like, basically any game. Like, you know the wise old monks you find on, like, the hilltops in some kind of shack? You have that attention span if you made it this far without skipping at all. And I must congratulate you, though I have nothing to give you.
Years. Hold on, brother. What is your skincare routine, my brother?
50 years of training Pokemon.
That's honestly amazing. You should sell your skincare routine. You would make billions, because this could just be me, but you look like an old teenager, or like a young adult, like 20s, 25.
That's wild.
It could mean like a family thing and just carrying on the legacy, but if you are 50, my brother, and you've been raising Pokemon for 50 years, I don't know what to say. Call me flabbergasted. You know what I mean?
Look at how cute that thing is. I mean, look, it's doing a little dance right now. And look at it.
For so long as a kid, I didn't know this was a grass-type Pokemon. Because, like, I would never pay attention. And then it came in the battle. And I just assumed it was a water-type. Because I never saw the little lily pad on his head. I thought it was just a hat. But like, darn you 7-year-old me for not getting that.
Stupid kids.
Hold on, brother, hold on.
I couldn't even get the item.
Okay. You're done.
How am I still not getting paralyzed?
Oh, never mind. There I go, jinxing everything I said. I put so much work in to get that streak, and I just lost.
I lost my edging streak. Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
This is gonna take a while, ain't it? I'm gonna bulldoze. And in this series, I do not train off screen like I did the series with Arctisult, trying to get it to level 100. And for those astute people who actually look at the playlist, you may be thinking, oh, why was that series not in the playlist? For some of you who actually care. And the reason was, they were all streams that I didn't record at the time, I just did streams, and it was so scattered the way I did it, it just like, it screws with everything. It's not normal how I did it. So yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna do a bit of a snarl. Sure, may make them flinch, but I'd much rather have better strength.
Okay, can't wait to sell that. No, get away, brother.
Why did you just stop in the middle of the road? Oh, it must have accidentally... Okay.
Yeah.
You a level?
Don't, okay. Take this!
How much damage did that do? Not much at all, ever. What move did he do? Let's... Howl.
Ooh, jeez.
Take this, you degenerate.
Got him.
Let's go heal. I'd love to heal right now. Mostly because of the fact that the Pokemon I want to train is currently paralyzed. And it just makes training it just annoying. No, you're gonna talk to me.
No!
Shut up.
Whoa.
Oh, this... This town is so funky. Listen to this. Never mind, we're at a Pokemon Center now. Haha, take that. Honestly though, Hop is a D1 yapper. Rare Pokemon at Wedgehurst Station now. You know what? I'm gonna cap it off here because why not? And also I have to go through the bathroom and I don't feel like making like a cut in the video in editing just for like 1 minute. So that said, this has been Dreammaster, and I'll see y'all next time.